It's my new Phantom 4. And the first thing you have to do is to make an upgrade. Look at battery. And look at light, red, yellow. See here. And you don't have to use computer and make it in. I connect my camera immediately to my sender here, and my mobile phone say that Phantom need update, and then you only make disconnecting is following in this pack, and use this to go from sender to cameras back here, USB and to phone camera. So now upgrade 41%, take up to 15 minutes. Always some upgrade with the Phantom. So here I upload battery. First I do upload battery. Upload battery and sender. You can upload both. So here, one for battery, one for sender. 3 hours about this, 120 for battery. 45. Beautiful. Oh, beautiful, oh, beautiful. It's a nice piece. Blinking red light, all corners is red, yellow, and now blinking green one time too. Doot, 50%. Your Samsung 6. It's easy. You don't have to. What's on? Do do do. You don't have to put it in a computer like before. I have that too, but easy when you sit with your mobile phone on sender and say upload your Phantom and only the same place, only plug it in and finished. Don't have to pick up your computer and blah blah blah. Nice. Pick it up yesterday, and now I download firmware 60%.